wanted Minho to be on that train too, Tommy.
We all did.
Just can't believe we're talking about leaving without him.
I know. I should finish this, trying to look after the others. In 6 months, we've been chasing Wicked around the scorch, trying to find Minho. I'm surprised he even held out as long as he did. This, I don't know, safe haven. I don't know if it's the paradise that Vince keeps saying it is. But I do know that Minho gave up everything so that we could have this chance. What, do we just throw that away?
I don't know. But I think he'd kick all of our asses if we did.
Hey! It's Eris, he's talking.